and I am literally, I am showcasing my lawnmower. My lawnmower X Ultimate. The lawnmower Ultimate X requires two commands to operate it. The first command requires a double clap to make it move forward. The second one requires a single clap to make it slow down and stop completely. Now, I'll show you a demo of my commands. Lawnmower Ultimate X requires two motors, one battery, one operator, one servo motor, and one blade that's sharp enough to cut grass. It requires a polystyrene base, some color paper, and some glue to make sure it makes a nice base. To tape the parts together, it requires tape, of course. Thank you for watching Tanjung Wei's Lawnmower Ultimate X.